Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling Whispersync on Kindle Paperwhite. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Whispersync backs up all of your Kindle data to Amazon servers, so it will remember your reading position as well as your notes and highlights. From the Kindle homepage, tap the three dots button in the top right. Then tap Settings from the menu. In Settings, tap Device Options. At the bottom of the options, tap Advanced Options. Then select Whispersync for Books. Here you can disable and enable Whispersync. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Kindle tips and tricks.